To you I lift up my eyes. O you who are enthroned in the heavens, behold, as the eyes of servants look to the hand of their master, as the eyes of a maidservant to the hand of her mistress, so our eyes look to the Lord our God, till he has mercy upon us. A reading from the Gospel of Matthew. And when Jesus got into the boat, his disciples followed him. And behold, there arose a great storm on the sea, so that the boat was being swamped by the waves. But he was asleep. And they went and woke him, saying, Save us, Lord, we are perishing. And he said to them, Why are you afraid? O you of little faith! Then he rose and rebuked the winds and the sea, and there was a great calm. And the men marveled, saying, What sort of man is this, that even the winds and sea obey him? Christ be with us. Christ before us. Christ behind us. Christ within. Christ below us. Christ above us. Christ on our right hand. Christ on our left. Christ in our sleeping. Christ in our waking. Christ in the hearts which think of us. Christ in the mouth of all who speak to us. Christ in each eye that looks to us. Amen.
Jesus, grant to us, thy servants, a night of graceful sleep and peace. We praise you for your light and glory, surrounding us until
Christ.